Bihar Chief Minister and Janata Dal-United Chief Nitish Kumar has landed in New Delhi to participate in the Bharat Ratna award ceremony, where the Indian President Droupadi Murmu will confer nation's highest civilian honor, Bharat Ratna, upon the former Bihar Chief Minister Karpoori Thakur today, along with former Prime Ministers Chaudhary Charan Singh and P.V. Narasimha Rao. For all the latest news, download the WION app and subscribe to our YouTube channel.